Hey everybody, Nobody Noel here. God damn, I fucking wanted to do this for a little while because, you know, I was getting quite sick of Fallout 4, Skyman, all those things. You know, I was just fucking. But first of all, we gotta turn down this masters because this is not okay. It is fucking talking over me, and that is not okay. See, I was getting sick and tired of fucking. Cause like, you know, I'm just not fucking having fun with fucking Fallout 4. It's just not fun. I don't know what to fucking tell you people. It's not fun. It's not, I don't know. I can't change the FOV. I can't get mods to work on it. I don't know what to do. It sucks. It's a bad game. Fuck you. New Vegas, good game. Let's play that. Let's play good games. Fuck bad games. Let's play good games. Oh shit. I hate it when they do this because I got the Ultimate Edition. It does like all the DLC and shit. Oh no. Perks for New Vegas. Alright, that's everything good. Alright, can we get up now? Jesus Christ. First of all, hold on. There we go. That's how we're fucking playing it. Alright, vigor tester, don't fail me now. Oh, well, hold on. Let's go back. Strength, alright. We could be either Hercules, or we could be a wet noodle. I think that will go with lightweight. I've never been a strength guy. Perception, we need that. we need perception to be able to fucking see those shekels fucking glimmering and glistening from across the goddamn wasteland. Endurance, we should have a little bit of endurance for chasing down those fucking Nazis. Charisma, we don't need any of that. Intelligence, yeah. I mean, I don't want to be stupid. What are you, fucking stupid? Luck, dude, luck, because you need that for fucking, need that for shekel hunting. Let's go over 4, 8, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6. That's great. That computer over there looks mighty interesting. Alright, let's go with a name. Wait, hold on, I have a really good one. Heh! Fucking perfect. Alright, let's make a real Jew. Alright, let's see. I don't want to be no African, that's fucking gay. Alright, we'll go with that. And I guess, that's fine. Wait, hold on, let's go back. We gotta customize this. If it ain't white, it ain't right, if you know what I'm saying.
If it ain't white, it ain't fucking right.
Alright, facial hair. We're gonna need some facial hair. I didn't mean to click that. I didn't mean to click that either. That's fine. What we need is survivalist. Look at that beard. Let's see some other beards, though. Hold on. Is there any good beards? Oh shit. We're gonna go with survivalist. Yeah, let's go with survivalist. This is a big good fucking beard right there. Look at that shit. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we gotta choose some shit. Disposition. Alright. What's our little attitude towards the world? Let's take a look here. You fucking give a little bit of fucking semen, you take a few people's lives, you know. Oh shit, I'm a decent citizen. Oh fuck. I didn't even know. Proficiencies, yeah. I'm gonna go with regular guns instead of like energy weapons. Cause that's fucking stupid. No, it's just cause I did fucking energy weapons on my last like character. I'm just not in the mood. Energy weapons can be a bitch. Plus, the good thing is that if you focus on one gun type, you can sell the rest of all the ammo for all the rest of the stuff, you know, for the other guns. Weapon preference, rifles. Let's go back. Let's take a look. Traits. Yeah, traits. I remember now. Proceed. Alright, so we're gonna do Wild West Wasteland, and that's all she fucking wrote. Fucking gun runners also go away. Alright, we're gonna need history. We're just gonna be a courier. 10% faster running, that's good. I'm an impatient man. See, it seems to be going from, like, over here's the best, like, the most amount of money to, like, here, but, like, every time I've heard somebody say that they're strapped with cash, like, that means that they're, like, above par, like, they have more money. So I'm just gonna say getting by. Go back. Start preference. We're gonna start in Good Springs. And we're gonna get the fuck out of here, right after I get rid of some stuff. We're gonna need to get rid of this. Maybe not that stuff. And that's good. Alright, we're just gonna get rid of that shit. And we're gonna walk out. I got some neato, like, really cool fucking loading screens here. Item condition. Is your item condition low? Are you a big fucking faggot? Shit. Fucking shit, son. Alright, we're here in fall, man. Alright, let's see what we gotta do first. Not that one. They went that way. Yes. Inquire about your delivery assignment with the administrator. Blah, blah, blah. Talk to Victor. Find the men that tried to kill you. Let's see what we have in our inventory right here. Alright, let's take a look here. Fucking go away. We got some fucking brass knuckles, dude. Fucking punch the shit out of a motherfucker. Dude, an assault carbine, fucking gun runner's arsenal. That's fucking awesome, dude. Nice. And a magnum revolver, that's cool. Nice. We're a cowboy now. Oh shit, what was that? Dude, I can see my little feetsies. Look at that. I can see my little footsies. How are they doing? But, I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. I tried recording this before, and, it didn't work out too well. Victor wasn't, he doesn't exist, I don't think. Victor's just not a person anymore. He just doesn't exist in Good Springs. And I think it's because of the alternate start mod, which, I mean, I think that we should be able to see Victor later. Because if not, then we're fucked. And I'll, like, try and, like, do console commands to fix it. But I always like to make a stop right over there at, like, the skydiving thing. I don't know why, how the fuck there's a skydiving thing in the middle of fucking nowhere. Where's the runway to go up in the sky, dude? Where it at? How you getting up there? Look, there's a plane here, but no runway. How do you get up there? Hey. How do you get up there?
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Explosives crate. Gentlemen, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Nothing happened. There's always like a 9 or 10 millimeter pistol. I think it's 9. Or maybe there isn't. Work adventure. Yeah, there's not much in here except for that. What the fuck? I didn't know you could do that! Has this been a thing? Or is that added by some mod that I have? I don't even remember. I think there's always some motherfuckers over here that want to, like, start trouble. Or maybe I start the trouble with them. I can never remember shit like that. I can never remember. Sunset has sarsaparilla. Why the fuck are there... Who the fuck put soda in the goddamn fucking cabinet for like 200 years? It's probably flat as fuck. You gotta be careful. Because of these landmines. Oh no, wait, what? Oh shit! Oh, he died pretty quickly actually. Oh, well, they hate me now. That's good. They died pretty quickly. I'm just gonna be honest here. They died pretty fucking quickly. What did he have? A police police baton or baton, whatever. Buff out. What did he have on him? Hydra.
Hail Hydra!
Yeah. I don't know jack shit about G.I. Joe. Fuck. Okay, hold on. If we look at the world map here, like, see all this. Vegas, like, in the game is, like, this, like, big or something, or maybe a little bit over here. But in reality, it would be, like, the whole fucking map would be Vegas. Do we have to kill these motherfuckers? Are they gonna come after us? Fucking wrecked on, kid. Oh, no, that's not good. Shoot! That's how you fucking do it, kid. You just got fucking smoked on, kid. You're not cool.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
Thanks for the warning.
Be careful. You may want to talk. He's in a tent.
Yep, that's cool. I'll probably end up killing him. What's going on with this dude?
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
It's a pretty cool armor for NCR. If I was stupid. Yeah, you know, I got this HD texture pack, but this isn't looking very HD to me. I don't know. Maybe it's not working, but, you know, it's just not really looking very HD. So maybe I fucking did something wrong. I probably did. So it's probably my fault, to be honest. I'm getting solid 60, so I could make these at 60 frames a second, probably. But I can't make it at 1080p. But I can do 60, if you guys want. I can probably do 60 on this game. I couldn't do it on Skyrim, because, I kept dipping into, like, the 40s. And when you dip into 40s, when you're trying to make it, when you're recording at 60 FPS, for some reason, like, my shit just kept getting corrupted. So I'll see if I can make it at 60.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who the fuck are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim.
Who the fuck's Ruby Nash?
Now, thick and thin. I'm a trader, primarily.
That's amazing. Oh, wow, I'm a courier. Ah, I lost a package. What are you talking about? Oh, what's so strange about it? Oh, he canceled? Oh, do you know who he was? Oh, wow, some men stole it. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, that's cool. Thanks, bye. Man, that was a really in-depth conversation. I really like the role-playing in this game. Oh, the sky's broken again. That's good. Come on. I'm not, like, an explosives guy, but whenever I pick up, like, dynamite off these motherfuckers, I like to just use it. Let's try and find something. Oh shit, you just got fucking wrecked on, kid. Frag mines. Cause they're gonna come blasting over here. They're just gonna blast me in the ass, really. That's what's gonna happen. And then I have some more dynamite. I just picked that up. I'm just gonna go. Whoop, there we go. There's a present for you, and there's a present for the same person. And then I'll go to Warmint Rifle. First. I'll do a little bit of that. Oh, fucking wrecked in the head, kid. Oh, I'm not doing too good. That's not good. Are you gonna come over here? Oh shit, he has a fucking flamer thing. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's no bueno. You like that? This isn't good. Come on. This is not okay. This is not okay. Oh, he's about to run into that. Come on. Come on. Good job. You fucking idiot. What's this? And then he had leather armor. He actually looked pretty cool. Hey, that's pretty good, actually. That's not, like, the best armor looking combination thing that I can find, but it's pretty good. It's not bad. By the way, fucking Fallout 4 VATS is bullshit. Thought I'd let you guys know that. Oh, I leveled up. Cool. Alright, so guns. Do that. Speech. And medicine. Medicine's important, though. At least those bullets hitting your body are rarely criticals. Combat. Confirm bachelor. That's gay. I don't know what this does. I'm gonna go with Swift Learner, though. We get a perk every level, because that's just how I like it, so.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Deacon.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Yeah, I'll set you free. Oh, that's not good. I don't want to be mean.
Oh, that's so gracious.
Okay. We're all done here. I think I cleared everyone out, so let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. I was looking at my phone, because someone fucking, my phone went off. So. Oh, no. Oh, no, I think the game crashed. No. Have mercy.